Hey there! In this video, I'm going to show you how to extract subtitles from videos using the EdMaker Video Translation Tool. Whether you need to repurpose video content, make it more accessible, or translate it into other languages, extracting the subtitles is a game changer. Let's get started. The first step is to upload your video file to the EdMaker platform. You can do this by clicking the Upload Video button on the dashboard. EdMaker supports a wide range of common video formats like MP4, AVI, and MKV, so your file should work just fine. Once your video is uploaded, EdMaker will automatically generate subtitles for it. This is powered by EdMaker's advanced AI-based translation engine, which can provide subtitles in over 100 languages. You can select the target language you need right from the dashboard. After the subtitles are generated, you can review them and make any necessary edits. EdMaker makes this easy with its intuitive subtitle editing tools. You can adjust the timing, formatting, and even the translation itself if needed. When you're satisfied with the subtitles, you can export them in various formats, including SRT, VET, and even plain text. This gives you the flexibility to use the subtitles in your video players, platforms, or other applications. And that's it. Extracting subtitles from your videos with EdMaker is quick, easy, and highly versatile. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next video.